Ripple XRP price has exploded a huge 44% higher over the past 24 hours to reach $1.15. It's still a long way behind its high of $3.65, but it has recovered a lot during the past day. Cryptocurrencies have been strengthening over the past few days, even though global markets are becoming more volatile. Bitcoin has grown back to $8,778. Ethereum has recovered to $879 and Bitcoin Cash has gone up to $1,281. These gains are in spite of news that an exchange, BitGrail, has been hacked to the tune of 17 million nano and is now insolvent. At the current price, that is around $170 million. The gain could be due to Robinhood, which offers free stock trading. It also recently set up Robinhood Cryptocurrency, which offers commission-free trades. Robinhood Crypto is only available in 5 US states so far, but it has over 1.2 million people signed up, which could add a lot of interest as people start trading. Of course, like I've always said, it's impossible to know which direction the cryptocurrency market is going to go next. Some people believe they're all heading to $0, whereas others think it's going to just go higher and higher over time. They are worth as much as someone is going to pay for them, which is still a fair bit at the moment. For me, I'd just rather stick with plan old wealth generating shares like these top choices. Top 3 ASX blue chips to buy in 2018. For many, blue chip stocks mean stability, profitability and regular dividends, often fully franked. But knowing which blue chips to buy, and when, can be fraught with danger. The Motley Fool's in-house analyst team has poured over thousands of hours worth of proprietary research to bring you the names of the Motley Fool's top 3 blue chip stocks for 2018. Each one pays a fully franked dividend. Each one has not only grown its profits, but has also grown its dividend. One increased it by a whopping 33%, while another trades on a grossed-up, fully franked dividend yield of almost 7%. The names of these top 3 ASX blue chips are included in this specially prepared free report. But you will have to hurry. Depending on demand, and how quickly the share prices of these companies moves, we may be forced to remove this report. Click here to claim your free report. Motley Fool contributor Tristan Harrison has no position in any of the stocks mentioned. The Motley Fool Australia has no position in any of the stocks mentioned. We fools may not all hold the same opinions, but we all believe that considering a diverse range of insights makes us better investors. The Motley Fool has a disclosure policy. This article contains general investment advice only, under AFSL 400691. Authorized by Bruce Jackson. 2 new stock picks every month.